Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting items from the Continue Watching list on Netflix. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up Netflix. It doesn't matter what device you do this on, but I will use a PC for this tutorial. Log in to your account. Select your Netflix profile. As you can see, the Continue Watching section is showing the last few things I watched. I want to remove them from the list so nobody will find out I watched it. Here is how to do it. Hover over your profile image at the top right of the screen and then select Account from the drop-down list. Now you are in your account page, scroll down to the bottom until you get to the My Profile section. Select Viewing Activity. This will show you a list of everything that you've watched on your Netflix profile. To remove a title from your history, click the Hide button next to the title's name. Hiding it will stop Netflix from remembering that you've watched it, and it will be removed from Continue Watching. If I go back to the Netflix main page now, we can see that those titles were removed from Continue Watching. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more tips and tricks.